then it's gauges. That starts adding up. Like the speedo, I have to get a GPS speedo because the mix matches stuff. I can't figure out the gearing for a speedo. So good thing for the good old GPS now. But that's like gauge. You start adding up all those gauges. So far, what I've spent only $13,000 on this in parts. But that's new parts. That's the rear end is completely new. New part again. And I have these crystals. So I made a stainless steel fuel tank, which I want to do anyway. Then I can run anything in there. I can run high octane or whatever. Don't have to worry about it. What it is it's 4 inches by 4 feet by 21 inches. And then I've got a pocket. The fuel tank doesn't look that big, but it's 30 gallons, 78 liters.
I guess you can run it on just regular, too, in a 352.
Yeah, I made an aluminum fuel tank quick because it had all the material. Wow. I didn't know the ethanol screws around with the aluminum, cheap aluminum. Yeah. Oh yeah, I plugged up my carburetor and got on. Yeah, it was this yellow.